What's popping, Penz fam? Welcome back to another bang video. We're here doing another RANDONAUTICA video, guys. So we just set it up and we got our first location, if you guys can see there. We are currently in the Redwoods, guys. So our location has been pinpointed in somewhere, obviously in that direction, but we're gonna walk around and go on the path. So hope you guys enjoy this. Make sure you have your popcorn, drop a like and also a comment. Also, if you're new, subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our Facebook. Anything you want
to
add, bruv?
Oh, it's great to be here, but we better watch out for this person because he's coming through on his bike. It's great to be back here, you know, like to be out in the Redwoods. It's been a bit of a while. Hopefully you guys are here to enjoy this, you know. Like, it's great to be back.
No, definitely. Oh well, so should we get straight into this?
Yeah.
And hopefully we can show you guys
we'll get into
some
this and
good content, so stay tuned.
Oh, here we go, guys, we're going off track now.
So it's telling us, guys, that we're currently not too far away from it. As you guys can see, we are right here, so it is off to that direction. So sorry about me shaking, guys, it's actually. Alright, so.
Sorry
about that, guys. I just got some heat in my leg.
We disappear.
Yeah.
Does it say here?
No.
Glitched us all the way down here.
What?
Alright, guys. My thing's just having a bit of a spurs moment right now.
Oh, it's coming off there. Yeah, I saw just someone had a grid light going. I was like, oh, this one's looking around. Okay.
Okay. What is that?
This was around where we were going, wasn't it?
No.
But what's up with the lights?
It's random. So it's taking us back to the... Okay.
That is random,
right? What?
That is random.
So not coming up with anything.
It's like a disco light.
Okay. So we should pretty much be Redwoods Tree Walk right now. That's where we are. So.
Whoa. What? Yeah, look at the tree set. It's moving.
The what?
That was just swinging.
Where someone was walking on it?
No, there's no one up there.
It sounded like someone was walking on it.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It just started swinging. Like shaking. Whoa, rope.
Okay, this is random, yeah?
No one's up there.
room.
What?
Well, look. We're at the Redwoods tree wall right now.
Yeah.
There's the centre, which will be over there.
Yeah.
Right? So we're in the right bush.
Just taking us a weird way.
It's just...
Go, we need to keep going along this way. Are
we
going
across.
That way?
We need to go across.
Yeah.
There's no one up there, and it moved like there was someone up there. It looked like someone was grabbing both sides and shaking it like...
I could hear it. Following the directions it's taking us over here. Look at the place somewhere.
It's like moving us. That's the visitor centre.
Yeah.
Right? So would it be
down
off
this way?
In this direction?
What's that building by? Yeah, Mum pointed that out.
Oh, we're going the right way, yeah?
Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mum pointed out this building.
Apparently this is the...
There must be that building here, because that's random.
Right.
Why would there be a building like that in the Redwoods? Is it leading it that way?
Mm-hmm. Leading us the freezer. It reckons it's this way. Even though it's trying to say that we're still at the Redwoods, but we're not. Because if we look at it like that, bro, right? That's the visitor centre, right? Over there, right? Here we are still at the Redwoods tree wall, right? Because technically we're still up. This is tree wall, right? But it's this way, bro. It's in that direction.
Look at this out, this is random.
What?
It's got a writing on it.
Oh, it's a Tron Rock.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we found
and out. You walk straight past it.
How old are you?
I'm 23. How old are you?
Jeffrey.
How old is Jeffrey?
Evil.
If you can't hear that evil.
Demon. Cursed.
Something climbing the porch.
Guys.
Yeah.
Look.
What? These are the words that we were saying last
night. We just
night.
Arrived. And the only thing ahead of us is that building right there. Guys, yeah. We literally just arrived, yeah? This is it. Right here.
Are you okay?
Yeah,
right,
okay.
Let's go. This is it.
Okay.
Wait.
What?
This is saying the same words that we were saying.
Yeah. Like, demon, evil, curse, horror.
Yeah. So, guys, we've just came across our first RANDONAUTICA location, and we did come across a Tron Rock. That's how a Tron Rock. If any of the fans know what that is, comment down below. But this is very weird. This is a place our RANDONAUTICA place has sent us to. I didn't even know this place existed. Yeah. I knew of the Redwoods, but not this part behind here. So it's around here. Around here.
Okay.
So guys, just look around because.
Did you want to do
it?
It
said here is our
spirit
location.
Box after this. Oh, this is cool.
Yeah.
No, me too. It's a massive marquee, eh? Can we do a spirit box in here?
Yeah.
Okay. I like the name.
Were you the spirit that tried to get my attention? Or our attention? Is there anything that you would like to ask us? Well, we'll all introduce ourselves. Hi, my name is Kyle.
My name is Hayden.
I'm Kathy. I'm Liana.
They sound like a suffix. So.
Hello.
Hi.
So why have you guys brought us to this location? We're not here to harm you. Let's just say we know. I'm all right. Are you all right, Chris? I hear that too, Dave. Hello. Would you like to say anything, Hayden?
There's one.
Oh, there's one that wants to talk to you.
Hello. Is there anyone here that wants to talk to us?
Sounds like they're trying to welcome us on. If you guys can hear me, if you guys see the grid light, please walk in front of it to show that you guys are here.
I don't know if it's far enough.
Sorry about that, Pen fans. We're sorry that we couldn't use the grid. But we might be able to get them to do something else for us, to show that they are here with us and that they are present. Can you guys move the tree stick?
Would you like us to carry on? Yes.
Yeah.
You want us to move on?
Our next one is the spirit and haunted, and it's 5 minutes and 3.8 km away.
Yeah.
And you look where it is on
we're
the water bay.
Would you like to show yourself? Where do you want us to go? Do you want us to go this way?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Did you say left?
At least no.
No, okay. Are we going the right way? Wait. It kind of sounded like it fits straight through at first.
Sounding like that though, eh? Like.
Mm-hmm. Hayden, just wait up a second. Did you say come here?
I think so.
We're going in the right direction. Did it say torturer?
Mm-hmm.
That came through on the ghost tube as well.
Mm.
Correct. Alrighty. There it goes again.
So like, angry at you.
It's like, oh crap.
Which way?
So how many spirits are joined us from?
Okay. 11.
It's 10 spirit? No, nope. I thought there was a 10 spirit. Another rock. Another one.
Guys are liking the video so far. We always try and make it bangers.
What's it saying?
Did they just say what the?
It's probably because me and Hayden both keep tripping over the scene.
Yeah, when you trip it, say watch this. It's like it's annoying.
Huh?
It's annoying.
Can you find a way of letting us know you're here? Had a tree or something?
Is that like tag
you
here or?
Or tag you or something?
It's taking us back to those colored spots again.
The what?
You know those spotted, like with the pink, the red. They actually lining up the trees now. That's cool.
Don't you worry, I'll send you guys all the postcards.
I thought you were going for the try.
Yeah.
Oh, they wish. Oh, what is that?
Oh no, I thought it was like some like thing that goes arch thing that goes over, but no. Oh, the tree's making me trip. It's your turn to send them a postcard now.
Oh, don't you worry. You never know, my kids are going to shoot.
No.
Hello?
Hello.
Are you all still with us?
Hey, Kyle, I'm going to hold this one. I think it's going to run.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear us? Because we can hear you. Just fine, you said?
Hey.
We have to slow down. That's that way. Oh, good way. Good way. Whoa, where did we come from, eh?
Where did we come from? Where did we go?
Oh, we can stay here. So this looks like a low part that goes up.
What's that, mate?
Huh?
I said, what's that?
Oh, you going for it? Postcard?
No, not a postcard.
Damn.
Just a fairy boat, bro.
Good one.
Unreal. Really? What have you guys got to say about that one?
Yep.
Of course. You guys would not disagree.
Really awesome place to explore day and night. If you're ever down in Roborough, definitely come and check it out. It's open to the public. Oh mate, that one looks... Where should we get on that one? How on that one looks? Guys, if anyone can let us know what these might be. So us, when we first ever came here, we actually literally thought these were like someone trying to make coffins. You know, obviously they're way too long for coffins, but that was our first thought when we came across them.
So you definitely let us know in the comments down below what you guys think that could be possibly. Oh.
Where you stop spirit box for a little bit.
Yeah.
Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? If so, speak through this device. We're not here to cause you any harm.
Any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? So speak through this device. We're not here to cause you any harm.
That's totally not what I did, eh?
Yeah.
Random. Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us?
Spirits here that would like to communicate with us.
Why is that only doing short ones?
Why is it?
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Hold on.
Is there any spirits in any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? No, see, stand by.
Okay, something's going on with this.
Mm-hmm. It won't let us do it.
No.
It doesn't want to do any move.
Keeps going into...
standby, which means shut down mode.
Yeah.
Shut it off and turn it back on again.
Because this is random. Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? Mate, stand by straight away.
Okay, that's very strange. It's never done that before.
Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? Stand by after four. Oh, yeah, no, there we go, it's working.
Okay, that's strange.
Now it's working again. No, stand by.
Look at the batteries.
Full battery.
Oh, yeah.
Is there any spirits here that would like to communicate with us? Speak through this device.
See if we play.
So we can't use it. It's just going to keep cutting it in between. Because it's just going to keep doing that standby.
Yeah.
Each in between. It's just weird.
Sorry about that, guys. That's technology for you. Especially when you come out exploring with it quite a bit. It does end up crashing, but bit of a bummer, but hey, we'll get out there, we'll still carry on. Nothing will hold us back.
No, it's okay. Cool. It's a trap.
Oh. Anything in it?
Oh, these were, this was the one that looked like green. Yeah. Just take a photo of it. Yeah. Oh, like 12 minutes before
we... No, but you've got to get down in there, you know, like... Oh, I'm in a grave, guys. Yeah. Not really, but hey, it's like
most likely a water trench.
No, I've just been a bit. I
don't know about that.
Hey, Hayden.
Crystal, I think. Yeah, crystal. Look at that. There's crystal one.
Looks like it. Looks like crystal with paint on it.
Just chilling, guys. Having a bit of a sit down. Gather our legs. Hope you guys are liking the video so far. It's been a while since we've came back to the Redwoods. It's always good to come out and do these bush walks and stuff like that. As you know, Redwoods is known as the most haunted location. And we've got a lot coming up, guys, over the next few months. We've got some pretty bangers coming out. Hopefully everyone stays safe due to this pandemic and stuff like that.
A lot of bugs, eh?
Oh man, I'm getting beaten up, bro. Oh, guys, we're going to do the walk back.
Mum?
Yep.
Here you go.
Oh.
You're in the wrong direction.
Wrong direction, man.
Mm-hmm.
I'm busy.
Alright. Your GPS, sir?
Glitching.
It's trying to put us all over the map. Even if there's no... Oh, well, bless you.
Bless you, Pop. Right,
please. Get it out.
Even if there's any locations that you guys want us to go and explore, or any places that you guys have in mind that you guys want us to check out, definitely drop them down below or even PM us. As you know, we always respond to people on our Facebook and Instagram and stuff like that. I don't know what these two are giggling about in the back.
Nah, look what I've just discovered on our new Penz. Bro, it's a torch holder, you know, like that comes real handy, especially on exploring.
Oh, look at that.
Like, that is so cool.
Oh, mine doesn't
explore. I was like this, you know. Okay. Ready?
Go on.
Oh, bam.
It doesn't even fit.
Oh, hey.
Have to get another one.
There we go.
Yeah. There you go, guys.
Look at that.
Got a bit of a holder.
Torch on. Shine bright.
Look, quickly turn it off. Boom, quickly turn it on.
Oh, we got those.
It's pretty good, eh?
Pull it out. That's actually pretty good. Big shout out to whoever's new to joining the Penz fam, especially on our subscribing to our YouTube and following us on our Facebook page. And if you guys, if you are new and you guys wonder, we are on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube and also Twitter, guys. So definitely, definitely check us out, as we're always uploading good content, guys, and photos. And you guys always help us be motivated to come out here and do these awesome bangers, spores.
Yeah, you've got to, hey, like, you've got to come out, enjoy the fresh air, you know.
Yeah.
Like, you don't have to do something that's, like, to the extreme, but, like, even a nice bushwalk, you know, going a little bit off track. Don't go too far from the track, though, so you know where you are. Go exploring, go enjoy yourselves.
Even if there's anything new you guys want us to try out, definitely let us know. Like, even
we
if
are it's more than welcome even, to take even on your guys' messages.
As you know, we have tried out something new, the, what is it, RANDONAUTICA. Even if you guys want to see more videos of that, definitely drop a comment or a like down below. Definitely comment down RANDONAUTICA if you guys want to see more videos of that. Or even if you guys have any intents you guys want us to try out during that app, definitely drop them down.
Drop a comment, a like. So, don't worry, guys, the rest of the team's just having a convo.
Also, guys, on another note, I also want to let you guys know a bit about Tasha and Hayley. At the moment, they've had quite a bit of commitments on at the moment. They are still a big part of the channel, but they're pretty much going to be guest appearance at this very point of time. But we'll let you guys know more about it and keep you guys updated. But thought would let you guys know about that anyway. Because a lot of our fans will be probably wondering, like, you know, who all the team is. You know, the four that's here, and Tash and Hayley, that's pretty much the team, guys. So just, like, you know, if there was any questions or anything that you guys asked about it.
Well, that's all right, guys. Won't be long, and then you'll be seeing them again. Hopefully soon.
Definitely.
It's quite quiet out here.
Just thought I'd let you know on a brief thing about RANDONAUTICA. Guys, it's an app that not long came out in 2020, and pretty much it is an app that gives you pretty much, you put in an intent of what pretty much, so hypothetically your intent was, let's say, spooky or something like that, then your intent is going to take you to somewhere, say, spooky or something, you could find something. Well, like, pretty much, if you guys have heard about it, you guys probably would have seen videos on YouTube about it, and also, if you're a TikTok person, you would have seen it on TikTok as well. So, yeah, pretty much you get to either pick a void or, what's the other one, attractor and anomaly.
Yeah.
So, there's three things you can pick from on there. If you pick voids, it's pretty much like negative energy. Attractors, pretty much a positive energy.
But they do say to go on to it with a good state of mind.
Yeah, go into it with a good state of mind, guys. Don't ever do it by yourself. Always do it with at least like your friends and stuff like that.
A
group of four that are strong, you know, like, you know, be open-minded about it, guys. Don't say anything stupid or that's going to get yourself in any danger, you know, because I will put it out there, people have came across pretty intense stuff playing this. It's not a app really to joke around about, you know, so that's that, guys. So yeah, if you want us to do more videos on that, definitely let us know, as you know, we actually think the app is quite interesting and quite intriguing. Even if you guys want to see even more, any more 3 a.m. challenges from us, we'll even do some 3 a.m. challenges. We were actually thinking about doing a 3 a.m. at Redwoods, but that was like a year ago.
That was kind of really, really creepy, really. We got chased out of that time, I remember.
Yeah, that was it.
That was when we were getting chased from that real creepy area in the Redwoods. But what the web says about the Redwoods, guys, it is true.
Oh, definitely. Also want to give a big shout out to Mark from Haunted Auckland for giving our channel a shout out. And also shout out to Isaac. Also, if you guys don't know him, by Isaac, Herman Kiwiana.
Sorry guys,
he's also been really supportive with our channel and
helping it grow. So could not have done it without our fans and the other urbex out there that go hard and...
People up in there.
Oh, that's right. Hi, guys.
Oh, it went really dark in front of us.
Huh?
It went really dark in front of us.
Just
yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool that they like up in the trees how they've got the lights.
Yeah.
Like this how it was shaking before, but when there was no one up there. Like what, someone was walking across it.
Mm.
See like that hard. How it's going.
Look quite awesome, guys. Like when this is all living up at night. It's a very awesome walk.
It is. It's really, really cool. Especially to see, like, on how old some of these trees can actually go back.
Yeah, exactly. Also, I hope you guys also liked our part one of the abandoned boys' home, guys, as we had an awesome time
that was
exploring
cool.
That, and we're actually happy as to actually put that up for you guys. So definitely drop a comment down below what you guys thought of it. And your guys' input, as you know, your input and your what how would you say? Yeah. Well, sorry, guys, I'm just really having a mind fart moment.
Mind fart moment, all right. We all have those.
Just pretty much what you guys think about the Explorer and what you guys seen, what you guys heard. Also, like, even if there was anything that you guys didn't like in the video, definitely let us know because. It helps us improve what you know, things that we could improve on. But we couldn't thank you guys all enough for all the support you guys have given us on this channel.
Just return back to where we first started.
Yeah.
Oh.
I was just going to do another one.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Push you out the way.
We're all doing the postcard trips, aren't we?
Yeah. No, I just decided to push Hayden over nearly.
You gotta also be respectful, guys, when you come out to these locations for other people that are walking around and stuff like that. Just be considerate. Even when you go to abandoned locations, guys, always make sure you guys got safe equipment, masks and stuff like that.
It's all lit now. Turn the lights off.
We're just gonna show you guys something. Hello. I don't know if you guys can see that through the camera, but that is awesome at what we're looking at. This is all lit now.
So cool. I've never seen the Redwoods like this. That is wicked though, right? Look at this, it's good. Should we see if there's any spirits around with us?
Oh, well, that looks cool.
Look.
Wow,
we've got
our wow. Right there. Look
at
that.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
That is so cool, man. Like, that is so cool.
Well. Alright, so we're pretty much currently out at the end, guys, as you can see. This is the car park. For the Redwoods tree walk, and also there's the centre over there. Very awesome.
This part here.
What the part?
So Kyle was currently just sending us a postcard
over there.
He tripped over that right there.
Right. I'm trying to say though, guys, like, so right sure, behind sure. the camera person right now, it's just amazing. Like, it's mean.
Make sure you send Kyle some love for that.
I'll make sure I send it on the postcard to everyone.
We might have to get t-shirts made up for that. Kyle's awesome trip, and then...
No. Zippy with a trippy.
Zippy with a trippy.
Zippy always trips. It's good to have some fun, guys, but... Just be careful, don't trip.
Oh, exactly.
Don't toe hack the ground because it's when cold feet. It does tickle a little bit.
Ooh, yes.
You might face slap.
We just gotta slow down. Now, you know, you told me about tripping. Did you send everyone a postcard?
Yeah, I sent everyone.
Everyone.
I'm pretty sure.
Even on Facebook?
Yeah, everyone. Even on Facebook.
Oh, our fans are going to love that.
Oh, yeah.
But anywho.
Yeah, well, pretty much enough said. We did the Redwoods. We did another explore here. This would be, I'm pretty sure, if I am correct, this would be our fifth explore here.
Well, how about this, right?
Well, because all of the other ones, guys, it was a series, so it was pretty much in parts, really.
And Randonautica led us here.
And Randonautica led us here to the Redwoods of all places, which is actually funny because we were actually thinking about it earlier yesterday about doing the Redwoods again, and today we just happened to jump up in Randonautica, wanted to go and see where it would lead us, and it led us to here. The funny thing was, the intent was, what was the intent, guys?
Random,
that was right.
It was random.
So we said random for the intent, and we came here. So we thought, why not? We'll do an explore. So we did an explore. So I'm pretty much excited and happy as to pretty much say we accomplished the Redwoods again. Mm. If you guys enjoy these Redwoods explores, definitely, definitely let us know if you want us to come back here again. If you do watch the video, definitely drop a like down below, you know, and subscribe. You know, if you are new and, you know, you're just having a bit of a scroll through, definitely subscribe, you know, because we're always posting banging content on this channel.
Don't forget to drop a comment down below. We're always here to reply back to you guys when we're online. Like, don't be shy.
And we're looking forward to doing more banger videos, guys. We've actually got quite a lot coming up, so
stay tuned.
So definitely stay tuned.
Well, I can say though, guys,
also big shout out to our Vancouver supporters as well, all the way from Vancouver, Canada. Thank you so much for your guys' like support and helping us with the channel to grow. And to all our Rotorua fans as well, that, you know, have been going hard out with supporting us and, you know, engaging with our channel and even the Facebook page. But anyway, won't hold you guys up too long. But, you know, pretty much till then, don't forget to
live it, love it, see you in the next one.
Is anybody out there? Can you lead me to the light? some.